Once a workbook has been published, using the workbook on the Data Monitor client is quite simple. Next, we will demonstrate working with a published workbook from a Data Monitor client computer, Office PC. We will then save the published workbook locally on the client computer.